Hi guys, this is Ranjita here, and in this video I'm gonna show you how I thresh the amaranthus seeds grown in my amaranthus plant. As the amaranthus stem matures completely, they flower. These flowers or tassels will lead to the development of a tiny little seeds within. The seeds are matured to harvest when the flowers dry and start to fall off. At this stage, I plucked the flowers and kept it for a day or two in a container so that they dry out completely. It is easy to thresh them once they are completely dry. After that, I thresh the flowers using my hands and fingers to separate the seeds from the chaff. A chaff is nothing but a thin layer of a flower covering a seed. As I gently press the tassels in my palm using my thumb, we can observe the black tiny seeds being threshed out. There are multiple techniques used for threshing the seeds, but considering this small quantity of seeds, I opted to use my hands and fingers. If the quantity is more, then there are also threshing machines available in market which will help achieve the threshing mechanism. As a result of threshing, we get a mixture of crushed chaffs and threshed seeds. We need to separate the chaffs from the seeds. Again, there are multiple methods to achieve this. One of the most popular ways is winnowing. But here, considering the quantity, I decided to opt for sieving. I used a small mesh strainer and sieved the seeds. And finally, after an effort of 30 minutes or more, I could obtain these many tiny little seeds. And here goes some bonus information. The color of the amaranthus seeds differs based on the variety of the plant. It could be black, brown, or any of their shades. These seeds can be sown without threshing it from the chaff, but the germination rate may not be great as few seeds may decay along with the chaff. Amaranthus is also called as Harive Soppu or Dantin Soppu in Kannada and Patpe in Tulu. If you know what it is called in other languages, do share it with us in the comment section. Thank you guys. Happy gardening.